Speaking of the local market, smartphone penetration in the Philippines may increase by 10% this year. According to the Business Mirror, the research arm of Ericsson sees more affordable phones driving market growth. This is expected to boost smartphone penetration, which is a significant factor that indicates the readiness of the population for more information and communication technology services. About 25% of handsets used in Southeast Asia and the Oceania region are now smartphones. By 2020, smartphone subscriptions will grow to almost 800 million.